For today, some windy weather is expected with some cooler temperatures. It's going to be a quiet start to the new work week with temperatures in the 50s for your Sunday. For today, after a quiet start to the day, perhaps a few spotty rain showers will develop. It is going to be breezy with winds gusting to about 30 miles per hour. Then for tonight, for the fireworks celebration, our skies clear out. For tomorrow, cloud cover on the increase during the afternoon hours. So the bottom line is temperatures running a little bit cooler. The big story for today will, of course, be the very windy weather expected. Overnight, down to 38 degrees under mostly clear skies. For tomorrow, clouds on the increase with a high of 56 degrees. Here's a look at that 7-day forecast, mid-50s for Sunday, 60 on Monday.